Yung sipa, pare. Ah, that's why they call it Red Horse pala. Kasi sumisipa yung kabayo.
Oh my God!
Ayan na nga po, welcome back. Welcome, my name is Chef Rod. I am a national food critic since the year 20. I've been made aware that the current month is October. And in October, we celebrate Oktoberfest. It's a festival that is annually celebrated in Munich, Germany, where they celebrate Bavarian culture and free-flowing beer. And so with that, we are going to discuss beer. For today's video, we have three sets of criteria. We have palate experience. Palate experience is what you experience on the palate when you taste the beer. Value for amat. Gaano to kademonyo at gaano karami ang kailangan mong gastusin para abutin yung amat na hinahanap-hanap mo. And tropability. Tropability is the ability of an alak to invitation the nation. Ito ba yung tipong beer na iniinom ng tropa mo o iniinom mo lang ng sarili mo sa banyo? So the beers we bought for today's review video, we purchased in a grocery store using GCash Pay QR. And what I did, I whipped out my phone. Pay QR is right here. The transaction was incredibly fast. Hello nga pala po, GCash. Maraming salamat po sa inyong pagsuporta sa aming lahat. But I would like to say, my views and opinions are still my own. And so therefore, let's begin! Our very first beer, we have tried and tested San Miguelite, drank by many generations of Filipinos across the board. And so we will, yes. Okay. For palate experience, I would like to say, very smooth taste. Very light. I don't feel much alcohol content in this. Regarding value for amat, gaano ba to kademonyo? I think I will give this one devil. It's nowhere near the circles of hell. Tropability! I will give this 100 tropas. Every day, I'm sure someone drinks this with their family, with their friends, even when they're alone just working. Salute to San Miguelite. It's a very wonderful taste. It's a wonderful beer. For our second beer, we have this is a pretty unique beer. It's called Brew Kettle. I remember I drank this once when I was a very young child, and this beer tastes very, very similar to Ho Garden. And let's see if it compares to Ho Garden. Okay, very, very different right off the bat. It tastes nowhere like San Miguelite, I have to say. If you didn't know, Brew Kettle was invented in Croatia back in the year 18. If I were to compare this beer to a food, I will not compare it to a food. I will compare it to a flower instead. Sampaguita is a flower. If it became a beer, it will become Brew Kettle. Value for amat, I think you would need 2 or 3 buckets of kettles for you to also feel the demonyo with regards to the alak. Tropability, I would give this maybe 5 tropas. I'm sure not a lot of people drink this. It's an acquired taste. For our third beer, we have the Sanmig Lemon Flavored Beer. When you put the tip of your nose on the bottle, it really does smell like an air freshener. Yan na. Uy. Right off the bat, lasang Max Candy. Sweet, a little sour, very light beer. It's something that your very young siblings could try to drink. Tropability is at a maximum of 100 tropas. Parati ko ito nakikita kung saan-saan. Sa Eastwood. Value for amat, this beer, only 36 pesos. I must say that's quite incredible. Medyo malapit na siya sa presyo ng actual tubig. You need maybe 1.5 demonios. 2 or 3 buckets again, and you'll get where you want to get. For our fourth beer, we have the almighty, the one and only, Sanmig Pale Pilsen. If you know a tito, this is what they drink. This is what everyone has taught me to drink. This is the stepping stone into alcohol. Alright, let's delve into it first. Ayun na nga, hinihintay ko yung beer na sasabihin ko yung word na ano eh, robust. Full flavor, very rich, very heavy. Very coarse on the palate. Yeah. Did you know this beer, ito yung dinala ni ano pare ni Magellan galing sa ano.
It's not smooth, it's very heavy, but truly satisfying. Parang galing oh, truly satisfying din yung nakalagay sa likod. Value for Amat, we are finally leveling up. I would give this 3 little demons. 5% alcohol percentage. 37 pesos is the current price of the drink of the nation. 1 less peso for all the kiddies. 1 more peso for all the Tagay lords. Ako, sir, kumakalas na talaga ako sa totoo lang.
Please stand by. We are moving into Amat territory.
And so we are moving into the 5th beer. Of the night, we have Heineken. Value for Amat, I'll just say right now, it's in the more expensive beer spectrum na, no? Medyo socialin na. Wait, nahihilo pala ako pag ginagawa ko yun. Additional criteria lang, from the smell. This smells very different from all the other beers I've tasted so far. Pare, amoy ano? I don't wanna say wee-wee. Pero amoy banyo. Hindi ko tina-trash to kang ano, ha, ang Heineken. Pero amoy damo rin for some reason. Grass? Grass, ha? Ba't siya ganun? Palate experience. This is I give these 6 grasses. Pero I love how the grass tastes. Grabe! It's so different! Alam niyo yun? Ginawa niyo ba yun nung bata kayo? Yung ilalagay niyo yung bote sa ilalim ng ground, tapos pag umulan, iko-collect ng bote yung ulan, tapos sabihin ng science teacher mo, good job. Tropability! This is a common drink na. Tropability is at around 80 tropas. We salute you for your grass. 6th beer! We are finally moving on into wonderful territory, ano? We have the Super Dry Asahi beer. Here's an actual fact. It's a beer supervised by actual Japanese people from Tokyo, and it's being made in Thailand, and it's being brought here into the Philippines for the very, very solid price of only 80 pesos. Cheers. For palate experience, I don't know why this beer tastes almost identical to San Miguel Pale Pilsen. The robustness is there, the richness in alcohol, the full beer flavor is there. It's hard to describe if this beer really is super dry kasi kanina pa nanunuyo yung labi ko. The tongue is just, it's gone. My tongue is gone, it's not there anymore. For a super dry beer, it's kind of refreshing, ah. Value for Amat. I give this 4.5 demons, and I think I would have to drink around a very flat 2 buckets of this to get to Amat Nation. How much is this again? 80 times 6? 480? 2 buckets? 960? Pare, mahal na yan. Tropability! This is at a maximum of 100 Japanese people. Kung alam niyo yung lugar na, ano pare, na Japan. Ito yung iniinom nila doon. Kung hindi man Sapporo beer ang iniinom nila, ito yon. Moving on! Welcome! Welcome! Ang pinakaunang hayop sa mga hayop na inumin sa balat ng lupa. We have Tiger Black Strong. 6.9% alcohol content. Meron bang taglay ng Tiger? Rawr! Ganun lang ba sila? Tiger! Rawr! May konting sipa na. From the 6 beers I've tried beforehand, ito na yung pinakamabigat. Welcome to the club. If you want to get wrecked, ito na yung iinumin nyo. Very bitter. Pare, kung feeling, parang semento yung ininom ko. Ewan ko ha, wala na yung lasang beer. Ito na, parang pinaghalo na to ng mga construction worker. Refreshment factor, I'll give this ay, sorry. For 51 pesos, kung gusto mong mawarak na yung gabi mo, you start here. I'd give this, 6 little devils. 6 little demonic tigers. Rawr. 1 500 ml bottle. Pero, I mean, considering I've been drinking for quite a while, medyo masyadong malakas na talaga to. Sobrang lakas kasi, alam nyo yung parang, hindi mo na kaya maglabas ng wallet. Phone na lang. Ma'am, pay QR na lang, hindi na kaya. Ito yon, perfect opportunity. Tropability. I'd give this, 88 tropa tigers. If I were a job interviewer, I would say, you sir have passed. 5 stars across the board. Welcome to the company. Actually, bakit hindi ito ininom ng mga tao? Sobrang okay pala nito. In final summation and conclusion, Welcome to the final countdown. This is where the journey ends. Red Horse, extra strong. Ito yung iniinom ng lahat ng kilala ko. Ito yung iniinom namin kapag may celebration. Ito yung iniinom kapag may kaka-break up lang. Ito yung iniinom kapag may nag-Gcash pay QR. Ito yun. Okay na. This is the best of the best. 7.2% alcohol content in comparison to the Sanmig flavored beer, ano? 4.2% more alcohol. So kung yung isa pang kindergarten, ito yung pang ano, grade 2. Yung sipa, pare. Ah, that's why they call it Red Horse pala. Kasi sumisipa yung kabayo.
Oh my God!
Palate experience, this is the best beer I've tasted so far. No bias lang ah. Richness, robustness. And what's cool about it is that it may taste robust, it also tastes smooth at the same time. The beer flavor is the strongest among the 8 beers I've tasted so far. Value for AMAT, 39 pesos. Grabe, that's just 3 more pesos than the flavored beer. 394. 6 beers, pare. Ito na yon. Value for AMAT, I give this 1 million horses. Kung gusto mo na sumuka mamaya, ito na yon. So, in final summation and conclusion, tagay na lang mga boss. Ito na talaga. Ayun, so, by this time, hindi ko na alam kung ano yung nangyayari. So, totoo lang. And that's where we give prizes. Give a ranking, give crowns to the best beers in the business. Here we have our crown. For third place, I would like to award it to the very beautiful, the very wonderful Sanmig Light, ladies and gentlemen. Palakpakan naman po natin ang Sanmig Light. I think it did the job.
Nope.
It did not do the job. For second place, we would like to give it to the very awesome and the newcomer beer, Tiger. Rawr! For a very wonderful price point, this deserves more recognition. Sobrang lakas niya. And now, for the grand champion among all the 8 beers. Feeling ko alam niyo na kung kanino to ibibigay. The Royal Majesty. Tried and tested. Yung dinala talaga ni Magellan dito sa Pilipinas. We award it to the very awesome Red Horse Extra Strong. Absolute crazy price point. You could buy an entire bucket for 400 pesos. Sobrang lakas. Sumisipa talaga siya. Thank you, Sanmig, for this insanely incredible beer. And we have one more follow-up award. Ah. This is the Recreate Grand Jury Prize Award. Ito yung sobrang favorite talaga namin as a wonderful YouTube channel. It all comes down to Sanmig Pale Pilsen. Palakpakan naman po natin, ladies and gentlemen. Kapag gusto nyo makainuman, 2 bote lang ng pale, basag na ako. Thank you all so much for coming with me, your host Chef Rod, into this wonderful journey. Thank you so much to GCash. Kung gusto niya bumili ng alak na sobrang bilis, download the GCash app today. Go to your favorite grocery, pay QR. Be sure to hit like on that subscribe button. This is Chef Rod and basag na po ako.